We all know the typical tomboy story. The girl that plays sports with the guys, who listens to rap music, who knows all the slang, who has only guy friends. But what exactly is a tomboy? I'm a girl's girl. I'm a boss in a man's world. Google says that a tomboy is a term used for females with masculine traits. It can include wearing unfeminine clothing or engaging in activities and behaviors usually associated with men. So, would I consider myself one? I don't really know. Was I called one growing up? Yeah. I mean, I don't know if you guys would agree with me, but I believe that word gets tossed around a lot. And when I mean a lot, I mean a lot. Especially in elementary school. So let's just assume I love to play basketball and it's with the guys because no girls want to play, and maybe my glow up keeps passing me.
Y'all wonder why I always do this, man. It's hard. Why my glow up keep passing me?
In this case, I'm more susceptible to being called a tomboy. Even if I really want to be feminine or do feminine things, everyone keeps calling me a tomboy, so I eventually just go along with it. So, many girls don't know how to do their hair, makeup, or how to dress. It might not even be their fault. Maybe their parents never showed them, or maybe they don't have the funds needed to do so, or don't have the resources and knowledge to get started on how to look, dress, and appear in a feminine way. I think it takes time to get to a certain level of femininity. Or if femininity is not what you're going for, it takes time to find your style. Especially with the internet, a lot of young girls feel more and more alienated because they don't look like that popular kid their age on the internet. Tell me why kids younger than me are looking like whole baddies, some babies too. Like, this is not normal. Another thing I noticed from personal experience, I mean, this may not apply to everyone, but I think if someone calls you a tomboy, you feel further from femininity. I feel like it's something you get called more than you self-identify as in the beginning. I feel like I really did like to wear pants better, but being constantly called a tomboy made me feel weird putting on a dress or a skirt. The same thing applies for any other feminine things. I just felt that because I had the image of a tomboy, I should just stick to it. I was more resistant or uncomfortable with doing feminine things because I and everyone else claimed I was a tomboy. I feel like it takes some girls a long time to glow up. When they eventually do get on their Zoom, everybody be like, "She changed so much." Or the typical phrases, "She was never like that before." Even, "I swear she was a tomboy." The list goes on. To take this discussion a step further, if a tomboy is a term normally used for girls that exhibit male traits, what do you call a guy that exhibits female traits? If there is one, it's not common. Or maybe I just need to get with the times. Do y'all think the term is sus, zesty, fruity? You tell me. Hence, I think the word tomboy is frequently tossed around and even used as a trophy in some cases. But ultimately, it limits girls' potential to express themselves, find their hobbies, and enjoy life.